What happened? Hey guys, welcome watching again. I've got a new one. It's a special CW MEU Gold Weather MCW, and this is menu number 12, scrambled eggs with cheese, Western style. I really don't know what I have to expect, and this will be the first time ever in my life that I'm gonna eat some scrambled eggs with cheese. I think it's something some American, I don't know, but this is the first time for me. So let's take a try. You can see it's, the package is white because what I understood is this is used in cold conditions. So I think about Navy SEALs, Marines, those guys. So let's take a look what's inside. It says peelable seal. Well, let's try it out. If it is peelable, and then you have to understand, you get to peel this open with your cold hands. Let's try it. Peelable seal. Now, sorry for my language, my ass. Here it comes. So, it's open. So, the first thing we see is a pastry frosted brown sugar cinnamon. It's a cinnamon bun. Yeah. That's cool. That's one. It's more. Take a look. Instant oatmeal, cinnamon and spice. 80 grams. Not cool. A little more. I think this is the main. Yeah, this is the main. Small package. You can see the little dices here. Let's try it out. What's more? Accessory pack. Of course. Hey! What happened? It went wrong in the factory. See, they wanted to seal it, but the spoon was still sticking out. So now it's broken. A broken spoon! Oh, sorry, Gundog. What's more? What's this? Starch jelly candy. Candy! This is the first time I see a candy in a US MEU MRE. It's for me the first time. So, there's a lot of stuff in it. Cocoa beverage powder. This is my favorite. This one is nice. Oh yeah, I like it. What's this? What is this? More drink. Strawberry dairy shake. Oh. First of all, you see? Strawberry dairy shake. This one is my favorite drink. This one, not. It tastes like a old milkshake. That's my experience. So, the bag is empty. Put it on here. Let's find out. This is the accessory pack. Yeah, what's in it? Some paper, sugar, coffee, transparent. What's this? 4 grams of sugar, Tabasco, sachet. Now, we know this. First I'm gonna make some drink. And I'm wondering what this tastes like. So, and let's make the meal. I'll be right back. And listen to this, the vacuum. I don't know if you can hear it. It was a sizzling sound. But come on. It's always a fight to get it open. Oh, it comes. I'm getting a pair of scissors. Be right back. And we're back with some scissors. So, take it open. But the thing is, how much water do I have to put in? 8 ounces hot water. 1/3 of a canteen, cup, pouch. Stir, wait 5 to 10 minutes. Hot water may be added in stages to keep food hot. 8 ounces, that's about 200 milliliters. What does the date say? That's our date stamp. If you can see it, please tell me, because the dates I don't always understand. So if you know what this means, please put it down below. Please let me know. But we have to do some water in it. So this is hot. Here it goes. Close it up. And we wait. Put it here. Just let it do its job. What do we have next? Last week I opened a normal MRE, and there was one of this one. Strawberry dairy shake was in there. Man, I really didn't like it, but for you, I'm gonna drink it. But natural and artificially flavored water. Cold water. I gotta get some cold water later. But for now, cocoa beverage powder. Ooh, yeah. I like this one. Open it. This is good thinking, the guys who invented this. It's just like a cup. And some of the newer pouches, you can place it on the ground. This one doesn't. Yep. Close it up. I always make it twice. And check it, baby. Check it. It's pretty hot. I can try. So here it comes. One, two. Smell, oh great. Great, great. What's going on with this? Still good, okay. It's too hot for me to drink now, so I have to wait. See, color? Yeah. That's great. We have more. More company toasted pastry, frosted brown sugar cinnamon. Also, the first timer for me, so gonna try it out. What's inside? Is this like a cinnamon bun or something? What the hell is this? It's a bag in a bag. Pop tarts. Yeah, I never saw this before. You have a bag from the Warwick company, Warwick company, and you got some Pop-Tarts in it. Cool. Do not microwave in this pouch. But I can eat it like this, right? Is there a date stamp on it? Let's take a look. No. No date. Yeah, let's try it out. Ooh, it's broken. It looks good. It's not too hard. No. Let's taste it. I really like this one. Oh. This, I'm speechless. It's great. Mm. I think my kids love this one. Let's try this one. Starch jelly candy, assorted flavors. Also first timer for me. Well, let's take a look. And again, a package in a package. What is this? Soft candies. Oh, chuckles. I've seen these on the other videos from some other guys. Oh, look. Best before 2013. It's now 2017. See it? There you go. But for you, I'll try it. Let's open it. Look at those colors. How bright they are. So pretty. How did they say it in Louisiana? Lush bar or something? I don't know. I don't remember. It's artificial strawberry flavor. Pretty dense. Yeah. This is strawberry. Yeah. I like it. Yeah. And this one. This is orange. This reminds me on some candy that we always buy for the Christmas. Fruit candy, they call it. I love it. I like that one. Awesome. But what's next? The chocolate. Ooh, it's still hot. But let's try our spoon. Oh, terrible this. Mr. Warwick, I want a new spoon. Really. I hate it when my spoon's broken. Man. Oh well. When I'm in the field, I can't get an 800 spoon, so have to do it with this one. Here we go. Oh yeah. That tastes good. Oh yeah. Great. But like I already said, I'm gonna do this also, so I'm gonna grab some cold water and fill this boy up. Because I have to do this with cold water, isn't it? Yeah, cold water. I think yes. I'm gonna get some cold water. One moment. And we're back. Open it up. Take it open. Yeah. same one like last week. It's all for you boys and girls. Here we go. Close it and shake it. I think this is a nice invention. Roll it over. Yep. New glass. Oh, this one is orange. Pink. Oh man. This one's pink. Yes, of course, strawberry. Should have known. Now. Cheers. See? Cheers. Mmm. Nope. This one definitely not my favorite. Holy fuck. Okay. How's it with our dinner? Oh, I have to stir. Wait a minute. Oh, it smells really like Mexican style. I have to grab a board, I think. Leave for a couple of minutes. For this also, there's some oatmeal in here. If you have seen my other videos, I ate this once. And I will never eat it again because I don't like oatmeal. Maybe I can give it to my kids tomorrow, but I don't eat this. Sorry. So, bye bye. I gotta grab a board. Wait. Board? No. I'm gonna grab a plate. That's it. Look, guys, I'm Dutch, so I learned my English from the television. Is it well already? Yeah, I think so. It's still hot. Pretty hot. So, no. Hot. Oh, man. Artificial egg. Look at this. It looked like vomit. I just threw up. It smells like it. Holy. The thing is, I like eggs. And normally, for the people who really know me, from the egg, I only eat the white. Not the yellow, only the white. So this is special for me. I will try it for you. Now, the gati. Here he goes. Cheers. It's not my favorite, but it has a little, how do you say, muff? Yeah, it smells a little bit. So. Like I said, it's 3 years, I think, over the expiry date now. No. Sorry guys, it's not my thing. Holy fuck. Oh, sorry. To my language. But I'm gonna try this one. Look guys, I like candy. Really. When I'm really hungry, when I'm cold, in the winter, I had to eat this. No problem at all. But for now, sorry. But the candy though. But thank you for watching. Don't forget, subscribe down there. now, come on, yes, push the subscribe button, and there, the little thumb. Thank you, and see you next time. Bye-bye.